Somewhere in this paradise, the Triune has reclaimed its ancient temple. Trouble is, we can't simply walk in. Elias was researching something about shrines to Mephisto, Baal, and Diablo.
Only the blessed can open the way.
Yes, but to be blessed by the primevals. Damn risky.
If it is the key to getting inside the temple, I will take the risk.
Baal Shrine is close. We'll start there. Are you all right?
I'm fine.
Two more shrines to go. Diablo and then Mephisto. Stay strong. Every nightmare, he is the root of it all. Always has been. Speak his true name. Al Diabolos.
Al Diabolos.
Careful. Her blood is already a part of you.
I can handle it.
You see? The power here is already agitating you.
I told you I can handle it. Tell me what to say, and then go search for the temple.
So be it. When you're ready, speak the name Dol Mephistos. But watch yourself.
Do Mephistos.
Ah, we meet again.
Mephisto. I know who you are now.
Yes, but that doesn't mean we can't help each other. That mortal Elias seeks to use the power of the Primes for his own ends. No one knows their place anymore, do they? His meddling has drawn echoes of the past to my refuge of hatred. But you and I can put things back in order. Once you've brought peace to this realm, I will be able to give you my blessing.
Ulcatus, lend me your strength! We will never fall to the darkness.
I didn't expect a prime evil would need a mortal's help.
Yes, I've had some bad luck in recent years. Trapped in those soulstone trinkets. Cast back to hell. My essence is reforming, and so my power has limits. We all have our ups and downs, don't we?
You deserve far worse.
All I have done is offer you help, and yet you repay me with hatred. Why not focus that anger on Lilith for the time being? Take my blessing. Destroy her. Save your world.
Thank you.
took his own.
I saw something at the shrine. A wolf.
Mephisto has been known to take such a form.
It's not the first time I've encountered him.
What? When you kept this from me?
We all keep secrets, don't we, Haradrim?
We don't have time for this now. Elias could be in the middle of his ritual already. Clear your head before we press on. The Temple of the Primes is just ahead.
By your hand, the way will be open.
Something.
We're too late. The ritual is underway.
I will deal with Elias myself. Stay to the shadows.
Happened. Feels like fire crawling over my skin. Ugh.
You were tattooed. A ritual.
I hear something. A voice in my head.
Andariel. A connection was made between you and her. Who are you?
Taisa, who are you?
I am Lorath, one of the Haradrim.
Haradrim? So is Elias.
If he told you that, he was lying. I came to kill him. Thought I had, but the moment I looked away, he vanished.
If he survived, he will have fled to his refuge.
Refuge?
He has a palace, somewhere in the deserts of eastern Kyrgyzstan. But that is all I know.
We should get to Tassarak. The people there know the deserts of Kyrgyzstan well. Maybe someone has heard of this palace.
Let me join you. I don't know how much help I will be in this condition, but I owe you my life.
You don't owe us anything, but you are welcome to come. You deserve vengeance too.
I'm sorry, Sorga, but I'm not sending anyone again. Be at peace with his body recovered.
course he did. He never trusted us to do anything on our own. My brother Kada is out selling our goods to a camp north of here, if you must check on him. Oh, and if he's in the middle of a sale, don't interrupt him!
This must have belonged to a traveler. I'll put it here with the other offerings. May it keep others safe on their journeys.
Just rumors, mostly. The people here speak of a sorcerer who lives in a grand palace beyond the endless sandstorm.
One of these nomads could help us reach it. They know the land better than...
Taisa.
Andaria. I hear her. I need a place to focus. Keep her voice at bay.
Look for a guide. I'll get something to help Taisa clear her mind.
You'll find none fool enough to accept that request here. Give up and stay alive a day longer.
chance. Not for all the gold in Chaldean.
Are you mad? There's a sorcerer living in that storm who will rip your flesh from your bones.
Wait. What about the old man?
What? Better to ask the dark sorcerer for a quick death. But if you're desperate, he may be the only one crazy enough to agree. He spends his days in a cloud of smoke at the riverbank. It's dangerous there. Be careful.
Found a quiet spot where she can focus on controlling Andariel's presence.
Is it safe to leave her here?
Safer than stumbling blind through the desert. At least until we find a reliable guide.
Every day brings new fools. I'm not the one who's gonna roll the consciousness for this. I'm not that. Turn around and walk out of here, friends. Well, can't say.
Not here to collect. We need...
Huh? This can't be. Can it? Is that the symbol of the hall? The horror of...
Horadrim?
Yes, Horadrim. Deckard Cain. Can it be you, old friend? It's me, Mishi.
No, Deckard is gone. My name is Lorath. We need your help passing through the sandstorm to the north.
Sandstorm, eh? The others must have turned you down. Told you some rubbish about a sorcerer, I'll wager. Yeah. Well, what can a sorcerer do to me that time hasn't already? Yes, I'll help. There's an old chapel near there, an auspicious spot to begin a new adventure.
Good. Gather whatever you need. I'll fetch Thaisa and meet you there.
You're here. Deckard is inside with your friend.
Andariel grew desperate, but her screams are only a whisper now.
This is holy ground. Her influence will be weaker here. I am. Up to Thaisa, whether she'll join us, though.
Every part of me wants to walk through that storm and draw Elias's blood. But perhaps he is counting on my vengeance to lead me back to him, so he can finish what he started. It is safer for everyone if I stay.
No shame in that. It's the wise choice. We'll bring you his head.
Are you? I hope you've lined your pockets with healing drafts. If not, help yourself to the ones I keep on old Isabella here. Storm's going to get worse, too. I can smell it. When it starts to kick up, we'll have to find something to shelter us, or there'll be nothing left of us but bones and stories. Savoring the moment. This is going to be a trek to remember, eh, Deckard? I can't wait! It is! The gods favor our journey, friend! Drink with me, Deckard. A toast to another life or death adventure.
No, I've had quite enough. It's all yours.
I won't turn down such generosity. Seems it's dying down. Onward! Forget this betrayal, Deckard. You know I won't. Come on, then. Being swarmed. Keep his up on our feet! Without a direction, it was just... waiting.
Aye. It's important to have something to walk towards.
One foot in front of the other, eh, old friend? If we stop walking, we die.
Sounds like the winds have calmed. Stay close.
As the others made it seem. Look at this. To think such an intriguing place was hidden beyond the storm.
A relic from the old days of Kedistan, maybe. Lost to time until Elias seized it.
He must have stole some treasure, eh?
Mashif, don't move. Don't speak to anyone. There is great danger lurking here.
You've grown fearful in your old age, my friend. But worry not. I will stay put.
Elias chose them to join his anointed circle?
It was Master Elias's hand that brought Lilith to Sanctuary, and it will be his hand that binds him.
You there! Wait!
I haven't seen you before.
We just made it through the storm. By the Mother's grace.
Ah, new disciples. You've come at an auspicious time. Lilith recently graced us with her presence.
She was here.
Oh, it was magnificent. But do not worry. Perhaps Master Elias will give you a glimpse of her through the sightless eye. If he deems you worthy, go inside and present yourself to him.
Elias has the sightless eye. It's ancient magic. He can see anywhere with it. Across time, even.
Our flock has grown.
Raise your heads high, champions of Lilith! Never again!
Mother!
Bless me with your power. And whatever you ask of me, it will be done.
Forth and stand in judgment before Master Elias. But show no fear, no hesitation.
Don't worry, we won't. find the Sightless Eye while we still have time. We can't leave it with these fanatics.
Hold on. I see something. Blood petals. Mephisto, Diablo, Veil. The ruination of sanctuary is imminent. And yet you doubt.
Only zealots and fools are completely certain. If we are to be saved, it will be by your hand.
I have not come to save, but to empower. In my shadow, the strong will oppose the might of hell itself. Let the weak fend for themselves. Another vision. Lilith thinks the prime evils will destroy Sanctuary, and she's empowering people to stand against them.
That's why she and Elias are gathering followers. They're building a bloody army.
Yes, Laura. The Lords of Hell threaten our existence, and we are doing something about it.
Elias, how are you still alive?
You will never understand what I have done for this world.
Against him like this, he'll wear us down. We need to escape, but not without the Sightless Eye. If we can take it, that'll rob him of some power at least.
Blessed communion. Open your heart to her. Embrace your nature.
Never.
took me to an ancient battlefield where thousands of our kind died at the hands of angel and demon. Never again will we suffer so, she proclaimed. And in her eyes, I saw...
Are you looking for the eye, Lorath?
Taking it will change nothing. It is too late to stop what Lilith has begun. Length to make it so.
It is. The Sightless Eye. Mashif can help us get the artifact far from this place, but we need to hurry before Elias returns. That opening over there is our best chance of escape. Pressure here. We need to stop the bleeding.
No.
Hey, you made it. Did you kill that sorcerer fellow?
Don't talk. The storm is broken. We'll get you out of here.
Oh, it's a shame. I got mine. Just a hair too late. Sneaky devil poked me in the back. Skewered like a quill rat. So it goes, huh? Eh, dear God.
Aye. So it goes. I'm taking the Sightless Eye. We need a safe place to study it. Use it against them. We'll meet at the Desert Chapel. Go.
Did
Did you kill him?
More than once, in fact. Trouble is, he won't stay dead.
He is more powerful than I thought. I underestimated him.
So did I. But we took something important from him, at least. The sightless eye. I think he was using it to commune with Lilith from afar.
A powerful piece of magic.
And dangerous. Perhaps we can use it to our advantage. Give me some time to study it. The prime evils were reforming. Hell was coming. But Elias was not the answer to anyone's prayers. If you want to take the measure of someone, you judge them by their deeds, not their words. Simple as that. Elias preached of saving the world while standing atop a mountain of corpses. Then there was the Wanderer. Everything Elias was not. Tainted by Lilith's blood, and yet able to resist her corruption. That was what I witnessed in the Wanderer's deeds. And that was when I started to think that perhaps together, we could keep the evil at bay. Must have been gruesome in that cult of his.
No more gruesome than the rest of Sanctuary's underbelly. I can shut out Andariel's whispers most of the time, but not always.
Better a whisper than having her walk the world again. Andariel is part of Lilith and Elias's plan. But how? What do we know so far?
Lilith made a deal with Astaroth.
The demon who served her father. Interesting choice of ally.
And she has a key to hell.
A place where she's seen as a traitor. So why would she go? And is she already there? We need answers. Elias used the sightless eye to contact Lilith. Perhaps it can help us. Bring it here, would you? It's risky, but we haven't got a choice. When you're ready, picture Lilith in your mind and gaze into the eye.
Essence is reforming.
How do you know?
I feel it. Like a thousand old wounds ripped open again. He's still weak. Vulnerable. I must strike before he can resist.
Make his power yours. The other lords will.
We're looking for her. Only a matter of time before she comes after us.
Not necessarily.
What do you mean?
Mephisto is reforming. And Lilith aims to take his power while he is still weak.
So, that's what you've been preparing for. She takes Mephisto's power. She'll become like a prime evil herself. She'll be able to conquer hell and sanctuary alike. I've an idea how to stop her. But for it to work, we'll need the help of an old ally. Deliver this message to Domin. He'll have gone to Kyovushad for guidance.
Thank you.
everything.
Faithful penitents, a prophecy has been delivered to me. One that speaks of a glorious future. Tears of blood rain on a desert jewel, and the way to hell was torn asunder. Then came a spear of light, piercing hatred's heart, and he who was bound in chains was set free. You've all heard rumors of the demon Lilith, the daughter of hatred. It is my spear that shall pierce her heart. The chains that hold us to this world shall be cast off, and on my wings, I shall lift us all to heaven.
Good news for once, I hope.
It's from Lorath. Oh,
wonderful. Lorath? Lilith? Entering hell. It's Soulstone. What? Is he serious?
What does it say?
He didn't tell you? No, of course not. That would require some basic degree of consideration. It's written in our code. He sent a plan, though calling it that is generous. He wants to imprison Lilith with my soul stone, the one that held Astaroth.
Can it work?
Certainly not. The stone needs to be attuned first, and he will need an expert for that.
Lorath thinks that expert is you.
Then he is even more foolish than I thought. Go to the Horadric vault, will you? I'll dig up what he needs. You can deliver it, and maybe then he'll leave me alone. Hold on. Did Lorath offer you his horse for the journey? No, wait. What am I thinking? Of course not. I'm old friends with the stable master in town. Tell him I sent you, and he'll offer you a steed.
Donan. Ah. Now there's a good man. A champion of the faith. Not like that old crank you were with earlier. What was his name? Lorfam? Morath? Doesn't matter. I know Donan's been through some hard times of late, so I'm happy to help him however I can. Take one of my steeds, free of charge.
Thank you.
even gone in yet. We have an intruder.
It's not like that. She's but a child.
You brought a child? Here?
It was she who brought me, actually.
Watch where you swing that staff. It's not a toy.
Who is he?
He once lived in this vault, the one you're trespassing in. Explain yourself.
I'm a student, conducting research on the Haradrim. What's left of you all, anyway?
A student, huh? You have a teacher? Don't tell me Loreth has taken another apprentice.
I don't need a teacher to study. Lilith threatens Sanctuary as we speak. I need to prepare for that. With or without help.
You? Against Lilith? Well, I came to get my things. I pray they were free from your meddling. I used to be like that girl. Had more dreams than I knew what to do with. Let me unseal this. Chakid. Spit him. The stone will need to be attuned to Lilith before Loreth marches up to her. It won't hold her well otherwise. I put together some notes on the process before I left. First things first, Loreth will need my notes. Soulstone magic is treacherous, even in the most skilled hands. Tread carefully. We summoned the spirit in here and ran amok. Loreth assured me that he banished it for good, but I've always had my doubts. Loreth, Elias, and I would spend days on end cooped up in here, experimenting.
debating. Nothing to hold us back but our own imaginations. And how much of each other we could tolerate.
Forgive my familiarity as I write. Harsh words better tell the tale of hard times. Maybe the end of those times nears. Our leader, the Archangel Tyriel, led us to this vault before setting off on a task of his own. He's entrusted me to lead in his place. The rebirth of the Heraldric Order is up to the few of us who remain.
Damn spiders! Always find a way in.
Lilith hails from her father's domain. Hatred. That's the essence Lorath will need for the attunement. I kept a map. Somewhere. Here. All the places Mephisto's hatred yet lingers. There's just one last thing. I bet Lorath still wears his. The Order's mission was his lifeblood. I couldn't give up my life for it. Not like him. I wanted to be a man. I left to chase family. Fellowship.
This is a treasure trove. Look at this masterpiece! Kalhas beyond the veil of the southern jungles!
You're familiar with Kalhas' work?
She's brilliant. One of my favorites.
Mine as well.
Have you read her treatises? Never mind. You can tell me on the road.
On the road?
I'm going to help you. I know the Haradrim's ways, your magic, even that coded writing system you use. And don't tell me it's too dangerous. Lilith took my mother. I'll do whatever it takes to stop her.
That's a good speech. Might even convince the man you should be telling it to. Come on. I'm headed to him.
But your Haradrim, isn't this your vault?
It was once. Now, I suppose time will tell.